here with Neon Icons, and this company, what they specialize in is in neon lights. So basically, they hooked it up. You know, we have a custom-made neon light that is a neon light of my dog. So this is gonna be awesome, guys. I'm super excited to check this out. They can do anything that you want. You just send them a picture, they will literally customize this light towards your vision, whatever you send them, right? So this is what we got done over here. This is actually the medium size. They come bigger than this. We're gonna put this over the couch, but I'm super excited to see what's inside the box and how it looks. So let's get into it. All right, so we open this bad boy up. We have some cardboard to protect it, some more cardboard. And then we have this over here, which I believe is to hang up the actual light itself, and the controller, cables, screws, the whole nine. And I believe that this is gonna give us instructions to show us how to put this up. And then the physical light itself, wow, this is gorgeous, guys. So, came nicely wrapped up, as you guys can see, like this. Let's take it out, see what it looks like. Oh man, so this is my dog, my fiance's dog. His name is Denver. Such a gorgeous light. You see his name up there, you got the dog itself, the French Bulldog logo. And we're gonna put this bad boy on the wall, get up and see what it looks like on the wall. All right guys, so we hung it up. Right over here, it looks absolutely beautiful. I turned that on already. I'm actually really, really amazed with the quality that this light is. And it kind of blew my mind. It blew my fiance's mind as well. So it comes with this controller over here. It also comes with this like little holder for the controller itself. So you can slide this in and it's gonna be held on the wall. You can hang this up, I'm not gonna do that. But we screwed it in right here, three different screws. There is an option to screw it in a little bit extra. So if you want that stability, that sturdiness, you can do that as well. So without further ado, let's turn this bad boy on and see what it looks like. Boom. I mean, that is stunning, guys. Absolutely stunning. Highly recommend you check them out if you're looking for a custom light. And I gotta say, guys, I don't think the video does it justice, but you gotta find out for yourself. Order something online, you're not gonna be disappointed. Use my code LEO15. Also visit the link below in the description box. It's gonna send you to the website. Yeah.